Everyone, good morning. It seems pretty fitting that when I woke up this morning, I decided I was going to wear my Sentinel shirt. Surrender, Sentinels, and what do we get? We get the final trailer for Dark Phoenix. If you guys don't know, these guys, they come after the X-Men. They come after the X-Men hard. So, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this movie. I want it to be good. I love the X-Men. The X-Men movies haven't been horrible, but they haven't been what they can be. I'm so excited for Marvel to finally have these. Marvel Studios has control, and hopefully we see some amazing X-Men movies and things in the future. TV shows maybe on Disney Plus, fingers crossed. But that's about how I feel about Dark Phoenix. Some things get me excited, some things don't. I mean, it's a phenomenal cast, guys. Phenomenal cast. So let's just get my reaction to the final trailer for Dark Phoenix. I'm excited. I'm Tessa with MamasGeeky.com. Oh, see, I love
that. Ladies and gentlemen of NASA, this is Charles Xavier. Help is on the way.
We're doing space missions now. Cool.
I love him.
We get the astronauts, we bring them home. Go.
The heat signature's rising fast.
We gotta get out of here.
Where's Jean?
Where is she?
And she got the power of the Phoenix now.
She should be dead.
Yeah, she should be.
Did you hear what the kids are calling you? Phoenix.
Hello, Jean. Who are you? The better question is, who are you?
Something's happening to me.
When I lose control, bad things happen.
But it feels good.
Ooh, but it feels good.
Destroyed everything it ever came into contact with. Until you. The X-Men fear you. And what they fear, we seek to destroy.
She'll kill us all.
The dark side. Love it. See, this is what I love. Storm's not great. I love him. I think he's amazing.
She's still our friend. She's not Jean anymore.
Oh.
Are you threatening me?
That's right.
I know that would be a bad idea.
You see that? She just broke apart. That would be a bad idea. See, she's so crazy powerful. I love Jean Grey in the comics. Okay, see? Now I'm more excited. Now I'm more excited than I was with the last one. I feel like there's going to be a lot of good parts to this movie. It might be overall, but like, I feel like it's going to be good. I feel like it's going to be good. That should have been the trailer they showed all along. Just that trailer. That's it. Just showing her with this just massive power, and just the Magneto, who's insanely powerful, she'd just be like, are you threatening me? That's a bad idea. Like, what? Ah! I love that. I love that part. I don't know. I'm excited, but I'm not excited, but I am excited. It's so hard to describe how I feel about this. You guys, tell me how you feel in the comments. Are you just absolutely done? You've given up on all the X-Men, and you just are waiting for Marvel Studios to take them over? Or are you going to give this a try? Because I'm going to give it a shot. I mean, the cast is really, really good. So, I don't know. I can't decide. Will I see it in theaters? Probably. I probably will. Because I love myself some Marvel and some X-Men, especially. But, I don't know. I don't know. I can't 100% decide, guys. I can't 100% decide. Are you guys going to see it in theaters? Let me know. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Mama's Geeky. I have some amazing things coming up soon that you're not going to want to miss. So be sure to follow along. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Give me that thumbs up. And thanks for taking the time to watch this.